After being shut down for days due to flooding, Sawgrass Mills Mall reopened for business this morning. The mall was closed on Wednesday when heavy rains flooded the parking lots. The area received about a foot of rainfall. That's the most since Irene in 1999. Tourists and community members say they're ready to do some weekend shopping.
It's shocking. Actually, a tremendous amount of rain. I'm glad it's over.
It was closed for 3 days.
Were you really?
We missed out on 3 days of shopping.
Our Friday that is supposed to come here, then. But it's okay, you came today, you're gonna have fun.
Thrilled when it stopped raining. The mall reopened. Everybody come out and shop now.
The mall has resumed normal business hours.